It is the 41st millennium. For 10,000 years, the Imperium has dominated the galaxy. There is only war. Every human soul, from the most highborn lord to the most basic servitor, is dedicated to the service of the God Emperor of mankind. The Imperium's battlefleets and armies, from the conscripted soldiers of the Astra Militarum to the elite space marines of the Adeptus Astartes, keep humanity safe from alien threats and cosmic horrors beyond imagining. But there is another war. It is the one in which I serve.
Okay, I'm at warp drive fleet.
Not one of battlefields and fleet engagements. It is waged by the dedicated agents of the Imperial Inquisition. It is fought in the cities and hives of the Imperium. In the back streets and the forgotten sublevels. In hive cities like Tertium.
We are surrounded!
Don't get overrun!
For if the Inquisition fails, if we fail, the Imperium falls with us.
I watched the world die. 8,000 years of defiance, gone in an eye blink. And with it, went some of the fight.
Just another day in the Imperial Guard. Only I'm not even part of the Guard any longer. Not since that business with the Commissar, the Corp.
Another day, another set of useless bloody orders from some useless bloody carker sitting safe in planet...
Just another day in the Imperial Guard.
Prisoners all secure, ma'am.
I'll check for myself if you don't mind.
Of course, ma'am. But do be wary. Every one of them's a filthy heretic.
That one certainly is. Keep him intact. No accidents. My master wants to interrogate him as soon as we reach the Hive.
Of course, ma'am. Upon my life.
This one, however...
makes you wonder why we even bother shipping trash like that. Save a lot of data slate work just to process the execution notice now.
What do you say, criminal? Shall I put you out of your misery?
And ours, you would.
Be quiet. Well? Nothing to say?
This is a mistake. I am a loyal servant of the throne.
But of course. I'll just let you out now, then.
Shame you'll never get to prove that.
Boarded. Convicts or not, I have a duty to the Imperium.
Fragging Poxwalker! Much to the security on this ship. Training shining. Good to know.
Where are my carking reinforcements? Security stations are overrun. We'll have to hold them in prisoner containment.
Need to reach a different deck. Hope that elevator is still working.
Great. You come for blood too, criminal? You said you were a loyal servant of the throne.
I did.
Ugh. prove it. Giving you a chance. Cross me and you're dead. You understand, criminal?
Yes, ma'am.
Not bad at this.
That's militarum training for you.
Coming or not? You helped me. Maybe I can help you. No promises. You'll probably wind up dead.
I was dead anyway.
Very poetic. Just don't tell anyone I let an escaped prisoner save my life. You'll be more than dead.
Get the hell out of here. Welcome to the Morningstar. Inquisitor Grendel's void ship, and your home from now until you're no longer of use to us. Report to the Strategium at once. And don't make me regret sparing your life.
So, the next step, before we...
Is this kind of no-opa? The best we can recruit these days?
This one could be useful. Claims to be a loyal servant of the throne.
Sounds great.
This...
I'm Sergeant Major Morrow. You're fresh meat. Mission briefings come through me. Let's see what you can do.
All right. Get to the Psychanium.
So far, so good. Next up, you're to report to Stephanie at the Psychanium for additional training. Take my advice. Don't stare. She doesn't like it.
You must be the new recruit Explicator Zola spoke of. If I'm honest. And I am seldom otherwise. I am not impressed. No wonder she recommended you for further training. Once you are shackled to my glorious Psychanium, I will mentor you in the skills an operative needs to survive. One assumes you do want to survive. Have no fear. My psychic conjurations cannot kill you. Though they may leave persistent feelings of inadequacy. What a wretched creature you are. Psychanium, little one. Let's make a soldier of you. You can chain light or heavy attacks in any order. Chained attacks have different angles of attack and damage properties. Weapons have a powerful special attack. Others have a special ability that changes their next attack. Can stagger groups of enemies. Pushing requires stamina. Grenades can be equipped and thrown. Each class has access to different grenades. Your combat ability massively increases gun handling and damage for a brief time. aging allows you to evade range fire and melee attacks. Melee attacks cannot be dodged if you have a ranged weapon active. Initially damage your toughness. Once your toughness is broken, they damage your health. Additionally, enemy attacks will stagger and stun you if you have no toughness. Killing enemies in melee replenishes toughness. Each nearby teammate also grants toughness regeneration. That marks the end of basic training. You are now ready to serve. Should you wish to further hone your knowledge, you can undertake advanced training. Use armor-piercing weaponry and attacks to damage armored enemies. You can perform a unique follow-up attack after a push. Packs and ammo crates can be picked up and deployed to aid your team. Teammates can be helped up. Incapacitated teammates are captured by the enemy, but can be rescued. Corruption is caused by certain attacks, items, or being downed. Corruption reduces maximum health. If you are downed when the last segment of your health bar is corrupted, you are incapacitated and captured. Health can be restored and corruption cleansed at Medicaid stations. Medicaid stations have limited uses, indicated by the glowing lights. Dangerous enemies can be tagged to alert your team. World markers can be placed to help coordinate your team's tactics.
This way!
Sprinting helps avoid range fire. Crouching while sprinting performs a slide. Sliding helps evade attacks, similar to dodging. Closing with ranged enemies forces them to stop shooting and engage in melee combat.
Ugh!
when ranged enemies are shot at, they flinch, becoming suppressed. Suppressed enemies try to take cover and will not fire back. Enemy ranged attacks cause suppression, making it harder to land accurate shots. Get out of the line of fire to restore accuracy. End of your advanced training. You now know everything you need to survive, Tertian.
I am Grendel. It is my honor to serve the God Emperor of mankind and fight the darkness that contaminates the Imperium. The supreme power of the Holy Inquisition is mine to wield. Who am I?
I'm a warrior.
The Hive World of Atoma Prime is a vital stronghold of Imperial power. No matter the darkness, no matter the racking storms of space, Atoma Prime must stand resolute. But a threat has come. The very darkness I am sworn to deny. Who am I? I have learned that Atoma is cast by the dark stain of chaos.
Chaos is the arch-enemy of mankind. It is the damnation of the warp. It is everything I am sworn to oppose. Who am I?
I'm a warrior!
It can only be cast out by the light of the throne and the scourging touch of flames. Who am I?
I'm a warrior!
As an instrument of the Inquisition, and no matter the risk to body and soul, I will purge the heart.
I feel top to bottom, and cut out every scrap of darkness I find. Who am I?
Thank you.